Breaking right now in Sunrise, LMPD is investigating after a woman was shot in Louisville. Olivia has more in this Wave News Alert.
Shana, the woman showed up at UofL Hospital around 2 o'clock this morning after she was shot in the leg. They believe she was shot on 7th Street Road near Berry Boulevard, and they think they found the scene there. Right now, details are limited, so they're asking anyone with information to call 574-LMPD. The non-fatal shooting unit is investigating. Shannon.
Thanks, Olivia. We